Today, you are going to be ranking the Panda Express menu.
I'm ready.
But before we start, every time Ramon says this word, I'm going to spray him with the water soaker. Also, Ramon, at the end of the video, I have a very special surprise for you that I want you to do.
We have orange chicken.
A classic. You cannot go wrong with the orange chicken at Panda Express. It's the go-to.
If you don't get it, you're doing something wrong. It smells zesty, a little orange in there, and this looks amazing, and I'm starving. You know what? Juicy, citrusy, and just bomb. This is just good. Now they're gone. If you give me 2 minutes, I can finish this.
Do you think they actually use orange to make orange chicken?
Most likely not, but that's fine.
It might be like orange 40 or something.
I like my red 40. I like my orange 40. You know I have to do it to them.
Don't do it to them this early, Ramon. Please don't.
I have to.
Don't. Think about what you're doing before you do it to them, dude. If you show... No, Ramon! Yes. Okay, I agree.
I have to do it to them. I have the chicken egg roll.
I have never had an egg roll from Panda Express.
I will say that I have, and I get these, because I think they're good.
That's a hefty egg roll.
I was about to say, the size of this thing alone, I think it's worth it.
If an egg roll is almost the size of your face, I would say that's a pretty big egg roll.
Mm-hmm.
Is it good?
The chicken is good. It's like chicken, little rice noodles, some veggies. This is a working man's egg roll. You're out in the construction site, you need to be filled up. A couple of these bad boys, you're good to go.
That is literally the whole food triangle.
But is it the best egg roll I've had?
I don't know how many egg rolls you've had in your life.
I've had a few, you know? I'm gonna do it to him.
No, Ramon, we're only two items in, dude. You cannot do it to him. Ramon, please stop. Stop. Oh, a B.
It's an okay egg roll. I'm not gonna write home about it.
Whatever was in there, I'm pretty sure you just ruined it.
Beijing B.
Yo, this is my favorite item from Panda Express.
You cannot go wrong with this. It's beef that's from Beijing.
What more do you want?
Like, what? Like, look at it. I see pepper in there.
You see water?
I see a lot of water. Oh, it's in my nose. Can I drown like this? Like I was saying, this beef has it all. What's in that water? Some chili flakes. And it's a lot of water. Let's just try it. Let me stop talking.
It might be a little soggy at this point.
Mm-hmm. It's still crispy. I mean...
Delicious.
Wow.
Yeah.
Speechless. Thin little strips of meat, cooked to perfection, a little spice, a little breading. This is really good. I just wish it was a little spicier, but that's me.
Spicier?
I don't think it's spicy at all. I see all these little chili flakes.
I mean, I feel like it has a good enough spice.
If I see chili flakes a lot, I want to assume it's spicy, but that's me because I'm built different.
Yeah, your taste buds are evaporated at this point.
Yeah, I have none. This thing is super good. That's why.
If this is anything less than an S tier, Ramon, I might have to disown you as a friend. So be very careful about what you're about to show me right now. I don't like this silence.
It's good. But what did I just say? Personally,
what did I just say? I said I'm not gonna be your friend anymore if you gave me less than an S tier, dude.
We may not be friends, but can we be best friends?
No, not at all. Not after what you just did right now.
I have the chow mein.
Okay, when you go to Panda Express, do you get chow mein or fried rice, or do you get both?
Me, you know I get both. And if I have to choose one, I go with chow mein. Oh wow, look at that. You can't mess up chow mein, can you?
Oh, you can.
Let's see how this one is.
Mm-hmm. That was a tremendous bite.
Mm-hmm. It's chow mein. And I'll say it's okay. I'm not blown away. It gets the job done. A B.
A B.
I think it's good.
Also, Ramon, I got to remind you, make sure you don't eat too much because don't forget about what's going to happen at the end of the video.
What's going to happen at the end of the video?
Oh, just you wait. I got a surprise for you.
You're always full of surprises.
And I got one more surprise for you.
Now I have something that I haven't tried before. This is the chili crisp shrimp.
I've never heard of this. Is this new?
Trust me, I go to Panda quite a bit, and I have not seen this. Okay, I do taste some little chili oil in there, and you obviously see the color. You see a lot of flakes. I'm expecting this to have a little heatness. I mean, the shrimp's good. And I taste the chili. When did this get on the menu? This is good. It has a spice. Compared to the Beijing beef, I taste the spice on this one.
In theory, it should rank higher, correct?
Do I like the shrimp more than the beef, though?
I think you're going to rank... Oh, I was going to guess my ranking, but you got an A.
Is this what you thought I was going to put?
I was going to say a C.
Oh, another thing I've never had, cream cheese ragoons. I guess a ragoon's a little fried thing filled with cream cheese. Mmm, okay. It's crispy and it has cream cheese. It's a D.
Don't forget about the surprise at the end, Ramon, because you're not going to want to be full for that. When you go to Panda, do you get the bowl or the plate?
Neither. I get the family meal. Fried rice. You can't mess this. You can.
Wait, I feel like this is another item that's like the whole food pyramid.
There's no meat.
Isn't fried rice made with eggs, right?
Yes. So is it healthy?
Yes.
Smells like rice that's fried.
I gotta say, your descriptions today are very exact.
And that's what it tastes like. Without, I'm not gonna lie, rice is a little bland. I'm not blown away by it. It is a staple though. C.
A C.
This is mid. Broccoli beef. A classic. You go to any Chinese food spot in America, they'll have broccoli beef.
I feel like if I'm going to Panda Express, like, I don't want to eat veggies.
I never want to eat veggies.
I mean, that's true as
well. But yes, I want the most meat possible. Like, this is just too much, you know?
Yeah, the broccoli to meat ratio is pretty off.
But you know what? Maybe we need to change the name, because this is broccoli beef. This is broccoli beef. They give you a lot of broccoli, but what if you ask for beef broccoli?
I think they would probably give you water.
Is the word beef drenched right now? I don't know what to think. This beef is not breaded. It's a lot of broccoli.
That broccoli, that was like 90% of your bite.
I think that's the first vegetable I've had in months. I'm kidding. This is a business move because veggies are cheaper than the beef, so they just throw all the broccoli in there, make you get full. So yeah, it tastes good. I need the beef.
Where is the beef?
But this is good. Broccoli.
A beef.
It's a beef.
I said beef. I gotta say, Ramon, we're getting much closer to that little surprise I have for you at the end.
I got something here.
What is this? Another egg roll?
An apple pie roll. So it's like a dessert egg roll. Filled with apple pie and covered in cinnamon. It smells like a churro.
I didn't even know Panda Express sold desserts, to be honest.
It tastes like the apple pie from McDonald's.
No way.
Panda Express cooked here.
Hey, yo, this is genuinely good.
The apple pie filling in the middle, great. It's crispy and it's just covered in cinnamon and sugar. Like, it's perfect. That's an S. That blew my mind.
This is another one I also don't know if you said the word, but I feel like you did.
If I didn't say it, do I get to spray you back? Because you're just spraying recklessly now. I have the Kung Pao chicken.
I love me some Kung Pao chicken.
Me too, because guess what? It's not just chicken. You still get veggies. But you also get like these fried chiles. Mexican moms, hide these in your beans.
Those get pretty spicy, actually.
They are spicy. There's peanuts in here, some calabaza.
I feel like this one has a better vegetable to meat ratio.
Mm-hmm. There's nothing wrong with vegetables. I like a vegetable every now and then.
Keywords, every now and then.
Nice little bite-sized portion. Yeah, you see more chicken, too. Kung Pao chicken is where it's at. What do I like? I like it spicy, right?
You do like spicy. I think you like water as well, right?
Since you watered down my chicken, you spice it up.
Was it spicy?
Was it spicy? I don't know.
Bro, no. How many peppers can you eat?
It's spicy. Show me for water.
You want some water? Okay. Mm-hmm. Did that help?
It's in my nose now. In my eyes, in my humble opinion.
I think you're going to give it an A. An S.
An S.
And a special S.
Chicken, some veggies, and the spice. A winner in my book.
Three more items until my special surprise. And now that I'm thinking about it, I actually think you're gonna like this surprise.
Am I gonna be messy?
Yes and no.
The black pepper steak.
It smells like black pepper.
This is, looks juicy. I see some veggies, some onions, and some mushroom.
Oh, I love me some mushrooms.
Mushrooms are good. I'd say the meat to veggie ratio is better. Let me just say this. It's better beef.
Is it from Beijing?
I would say so. It's good, but I'm not blown away.
A C.
I had it as a B, but I was like, it's the whole dish, right? It has this little sauce on top. The sauce doesn't pop. Yeah, it's just mid. Nice little hefty box, and I got some teriyaki chicken. I think it's just chicken, though. Do I need the sauce? Or...
Does it not come with sauce?
I think it's like on the side. Let me taste it like this first. This is how they gave it to me. Panda. It's decent. It's good chicken. It does need more sauce. But as it is, it's just chicken. But it's not enough for me to be like, yo, get it.
Teriyaki chicken. I'm pretty sure that's from Japan.
I'm not here to talk politics. I'm just here to eat.
A C? Really?
I didn't think it was nasty. I didn't honestly give this to like a kid, but here, Panda. And like, they'll be happy because like, it's in a red box.
Okay, Ramon, the last one until your surprise. So let's hurry up and get through this.
But guess what? I'm gonna enjoy this one. Because this right here, I got the honey walnut shrimp.
Yes! I love this one. You know what I used to do in college? I would wait in line. Wait, before I tell the story. So I would wait in line, and then I would get to the front of the line. They'd be like, hey, do you want a sample of anything? I'm like, yes. Can I get a sample of the honey walnut shrimp? Because I never had that. And then I would do that every single day.
And now they don't give out samples. This is shrimp that's breaded and then coated in honey and in walnuts. What more do you want? Let me just go for it.
I know that's good. I don't even need to ask you.
I just got like energy eating this. Like honey walnut shrimp, I have a message. If every single person in the world tried this, every single person in the world would be happy.
That is a bold statement, but I think I agree with you.
Gosh darn it, the honey walnut shrimp is nothing less than an S.
Yep, that's an S tier for sure.
S. So now that I gave you my last rating, what's my surprise?
I'm going to give you a chance to win $100 if you could fit 4 fortune cookies inside your mouth.
That's it?
You think you could do it?
I know I can do it.
But they cannot crack.
So I have to put them in my mouth with the paper.
The whole shebang.
Even the plastic?
No, not the plastic.
Oh, that was the easiest $100 of my life.
Okay, easy. All right. Halfway there. Can he do it? 3. No, there's no way you fit it. So you couldn't do it?
I guess not. I lost $100 and I lost my dignity.